Hi, I'm Pam Stewart. I'm one of the artists on the West End Studio Tour. I'm a guest artist on the tour, so right now you are seeing my studio in Kanata, Ontario. I'm also co-owner of the new Carleton Place Gallery in downtown Carleton Place. So if you haven't come out to see that wonderful space, please do so. And there's tons of workshops and events and even concerts inside the gallery happening there all the time. But yeah, you are hitting me on International Women's Day 2024. And so I thought maybe I would show you a series that I'm working on that probably are going to be seen in the West End Studio Tour. But yeah, I've been focused a lot on kind of the state of the world. Obviously there's a lot of anxiety and a lot of things going on in the world. And in particular, the plight of women and families and just kind of the ongoing struggle for equality and whatnot. And so I was at a funeral this summer and realized that every one of the saints that was around me was male, and every one of the service priests and people talking were men, and there was no representation of women in the space except for the Madonna and her child. And that whole concept of Madonna whore, and just like this expectation that women fit into certain molds and not be different, kind of has really resurfaced. And so I've been working on some pieces that have, as you can see, a little bit of textured media, but very vagina inspired. So I'm calling this series Madonna and Whore. It is a bit of a departure for me. They're not always going to be literal red and whatnot, but I've got a whole series of them going on. So that series is going to be coming up soon. And of course, these will be finished with resin because they're alcohol ink pieces and whatnot. But yeah, I still have some of my more traditional pieces coming up. You know, this series of two I've been working on, and it's coming together. And so a lot of these will just need the resin and the finishing pieces. But yeah, I'm just really inspired by the world around us. I've been doing a lot of ice swimming and my usual escapades into nature. So a lot of my work is still very nature inspired and meant to soothe and be a balm and feel like organic pieces. But yeah, this is me. And hopefully we'll see you out on the tour this year. It's going to be a lot of fun. Okay, so I wanted to let you guys know as well about a new workshop that I am doing at the Carleton Place Gallery. It's called Textured Media, and by the end of it, you're going to finish two full pieces of art, and I am going to be bringing the vast majority of my workshop to the gallery. Gel mediums, modeling paste, liquid acrylics, grainery and sand and textured media. We're going to be creating on bigger panels. We're going to be creating things that have three-dimensional texture. We're going to be talking about the chemistry between all of the different materials, all the ways that you can build up drama on a piece, you know, playing with different, like this piece here has everything from alcohol inks to liquid acrylics to coarse ground gel medium and modeling paste and different things. So in over four Tuesdays, you're going to be able to play with all of these materials, learn about how they dry, see them evolve week after week, and then by the end of the 4 weeks, finish it up. So yeah, and that'll be at the workshop in the Carleton Place Gallery Studio. So you can sign up for the workshop at cpgallery.ca.